Hello friends, I'm Dr. Neha Singhal. I'm working in Dubai as a specialist ops and gynae. Today I'll be talking about anti-Müllerian hormone. Anti-Müllerian hormone is a dimeric glycoprotein and it is very structurally very similar to transforming growth factor beta. It is released by granulosa cells of the ovaries. It is a main marker for ovarian reserve. Now, if we talk about the markers of ovarian reserve, there are three. One is age, second is enteral follicular count, third is the anti-Müllerian hormone. Anti-Müllerian hormone has four categories. These categories are important because all the protocols are decided on the basis of anti-Müllerian hormone value. The four most common value of normal anti-Müllerian hormone is, in most of the females, it is seen 1.5 to 3 nanogram per ml. Then the second most common is less than 1.5. Third is between 3 to 6. And fourth category is more than 6. All the protocols, long-term protocol, antagonist protocol, or the agonist protocols are decided on the basis of this anti-Müllerian hormone values. Thank you.